Thank you very much. Let's pray. Yes, it was definitely worth a round of applause. Let's pray. God, thank you for tonight. Thank you for this Christmas season. Thank you that you, in this Christmas season, promised us that we would not have to go through things alone, that you came down, you joined us here in all of the good and the bad and the hard that it is to be human here in this world. Thank you for the hope that this Christmas season brings. I pray that would come through in our concert. Pray for health for all of those participating and those not able to be here tonight. In your name, amen.
So we do have Christopher, Irene, and Asa from the high school strings. Thanks for helping us out. Okay.
Thank you.
of sport. John Williams.
He fills the score with intricate chromaticism to convey a sense of mystery and adventure, while also swelling to majestic heights to give us a feeling of wonder and excitement.
In each of the Harry Potter books and films, Christmas is celebrated in the Great Hall surrounded by floating candles.
So join us for Hogwarts Christmas as we perform highlights from Harry Potter.
Thank you.
Peter Tchaikovsky's The Nutcracker is one of the most famous and beloved ballets of all time. Its iconic score, composed in the late 19th century, brings to life the magical story of a girl named Clara and her toy Nutcracker as they journey through the imaginary land of sweets.
You'll hear us perform several of these themes: the Prelude, the March of the Soldiers, the Oriental Dance, and the Russian Dance. We hope you enjoy our performance of the themes of the Nutcracker.
Thank you. who will now perform a steam roll rock tune originally written for jazz ensemble, but adapted to now to full concert band. You'll hear a mashup between O Come Emmanuel and God Rest Ye Merry. We hope you enjoy these familiar tunes performed in a truly original way.
And today we'll be playing three Christmas songs for you guys. The first one...
The first one is a fugue inspired by the works of the Baroque period. And it is a play on the common carol, Deck the Halls.
And the second one is Charlie Brown Christmas, a tune that is very nostalgic and Christmassy. It combines familiar Christmas songs with tunes from Charlie Brown, and it's definitely one of my favorites.
To finish it off, we have a
pop special that I know you all will like.
All I want for Christmas is you.
Okay, I hope you enjoy. Thank you.
Thank you. And before we start, I would like to acknowledge our visitors. We have timpani and bells player from high school band, Julius and Rebecca, and then we have Kauban from middle school playing the harpsichord part on this song. Okay, cool. Artists of this song, Mrs. Amy Smith and Malachi Smith in the drums and piano.
In our opening piece, Randall Stanridge reimagines the iconic melody Ode to Joy from Beethoven's Ninth Symphony by weaving it in and out of new melodies to create an exciting, joyous opening. This piece is also the last in a series of pieces by Stanridge that explore the different human emotions, culminating one that invites us to choose joy, something that we often do not realize is a choice. The theme of tonight's concert is Joy to the World. We invite you, no matter where you are, the highs and lows of life, consider these words from the last stanza of Ode to Joy. Mortals join the mighty chorus which the morning stars began. God's own love is reigning over us, joining people hand in hand. Ever singing, march we onward, victors in the midst of strife. Joyful music leads us onward in the triumph song of life.
Just a quick word to choose joy. We often don't think joy is a choice. I've had to choose joy a lot this week. It's been a tough week for me and my family and working and getting these concerts ready. But these students have risen to the occasion and have really pushed me forward. I was walking into work the other day feeling really sad about everything that was on top of my shoulders. And I walk in and they're in the band room at 6:50 a.m. our students practicing. And I was like, oh, wow, that was super encouraging to me. So it was easy in that moment to choose joy. So hope you guys can catch that spark with this awesome piece.
Thank you.
before I'm awkwardly taking a trombone solo here. We have one student who's sick today who had a solo. That happens from time to time with no replacement, so I'm gonna awkwardly take his solo. So I'm not trying to steal the spotlight.
What happens when you cross gospel hymn with New Orleans jazz? Our next song, of course, Just a Closer Walk with Thee, is a gospel hymn written in the early 19th century. The verse goes as follows. I'm weak, but thou art strong. Jesus, keep me from all wrong. I'll be satisfied as long as I walk. Let me walk close to thee. New Orleans jazz emerged in the late 19th century, blending African rhythms, European harmonies, and concert band instrumentation, becoming a vibrant musical expression deeply rooted in the city's cultural melting pot. Louis Armstrong was one of many notable musicians of this genre, helping to shape jazz cultures worldwide with his improvisational spirit and infectious rhythms. As is common in New Orleans jazz, you'll hear the trumpet, trombone, and clarinet share the spotlight. We hope you enjoy Just a Closer Walk, arranged by Calvin Custer. Thank you.
This is probably the largest orchestra we've had on stage in I don't know how many years. I have no idea. But that's why it takes a little bit of time to get everybody seated. But it's beginning to look good. So just making sure everybody has a stand and a chair. I would actually like to take this time to say some thank yous to everybody who has helped us make this happen. So as we know, like these kind of big concerts, they are not possible without several people's help. And first of all, I think I and Mr. Christian agree, we want to thank our students who have worked so hard to prepare this evening's program for you. I hope you have really enjoyed it. Can we give them a big hand? Yes. So they are the main people here at this concert. Next, I would like to thank you, our parent boosters, who helped decorate for this evening. Are you here? Can you stand up? I don't see them here, but I had three lovely ladies here who were helping wrap up the poinsettias and finalize all our beautiful Christmas decorations. Very thankful for them. And parents, if you want to help, always ask us. We will have something for you. Then we want to thank Mr. Fabrice and Mr. Marcus in the tech booth. And our techies who are helping tonight. Yeah, thank you. And finally, Mr. Milo for taking photos that you can enjoy very soon again after this concert. All right. Okay, let's get ready for sleigh ride.
And our final song is Feliz Navidad, which in English means Merry Christmas to you guys too. We played this for the middle schoolers this afternoon, and they all were singing along very enthusiastically. I encourage you guys to do that too.